Because when those tough times come, when those obstacles and barriers arise, which they will, guaranteed, you have to have the intestinal fortitude to push through those motherfuckers. You cannot give up. You cannot give in. You've traveled too far. The starting line is way back in the past. You can't even see it. So why give up? Why be another number that's adding to the death count of individuals who have failed?